low profile, four wheel drive forklift here. Got a Perkins diesel engine in it. Got the extra long forks. Gonna operate the mast here. About 45 degrees or so today, guys. The machine started up on its own power with no ether. If it is cold outside, you will have to give it a shot of ether to get it started. Machine smokes a little bit. It does have some visible vapor blow by out of the blow by tube. The engine sounds okay. Like I say, it cranked under its own power today with no problem. It does have side shift, and the forks do rotate to the left and right. See the side shift working there? As your right and your left rotate. See, he's got practically a new tire on the front here. Same way on the back right. You can see the blow by there. Okay, the engine sounds good on the machine. Paint loss on the counterweight. This tire is a little shorter than the other one.
Very, very light smoke right there. Can't hardly see it until you really give the engine a good rev.
As you look around, but again, practically new tire on this side as well. The tread does not match, but it is in nice shape. Machine does have some paint loss, but it's not rusty. Rusted out. See the control. Still running backwards and forwards, steer it a little bit. Let you see it moving and working. Kind of an average looking old machine, guys, but it does run and operate. She starts at $100, sells absolutely to the highest bidder. Not a perfect machine, not a cream puff. It's the average old forklift, boys. The brakes are really soft. They're not working very well. Very soft brakes.